I think as many of us who have been wanting to see and more sustainability in development at local level, national level, or internationally, have always asked for more consideration to be given to the environmental dimension. Because this obsession with economic growth, we all know, has ignored a lot of the social and environmental dimensions. And so in 1992, when you know, people from all over the world, you know, engaged in a debate, governments negotiated the Rio, you know, principles of 1992 and the Agenda 21 and all the treaties on climate change, biodiversity, desertification, they all have one common thing. It's about sustainable development, and the three dimensions of environment, social and economic dimensions have to be equally balanced and actually integrated. And in some respects, equally may not be the right word. Sometimes the environmental aspect may be more important. So in the long term, so maybe in the short term, the economics part should be given less important. But that's the deal. And so that idea of sustainable development and three dimensions really became policy guidance for the last 20 years. Now, the idea of greening the economy as a general idea, people use that term and they may have different ideas of what they mean. So if I'm working at the national level, I'll say we need to green our economy, we need to green our development. People do that all the time. The reason green economy has become such a big issue today is because it is identified as a theme for the Rio Plus 20 conference next year. And suddenly, everybody's saying, what do we mean by green economy? Because when you take an idea to the international level, and of course the governments in Rio are not going to have a treaty that is a law, but they're still going to come up with a political consensus on whatever the outcome is. So we find that the European Union, especially Germany, we find Korea, these are the countries which are very much promoting the idea that sustainable development didn't get implemented properly. So what we need to do is have a green economy because we are worried about the environment. That's one idea. Developing countries are very concerned that it has taken us 20 years to accept that the sustainable development with the three dimensions is the way to do things. We have not done enough implementation, everybody admits that. Suddenly you're talking about green economy, so they are worried. Because in recent times, because of economic recession, competition among countries in terms of business and trade, countries like the US and even some in the EU are talking about using trade measures. If I import something from a country in the developing world that is made from technology that are not very clean, I want to put a tax on that product coming in. Now, you can say on one hand, it's good to promote green products. But from the point of view of development, it's seen as a trade protectionist method of dealing with imports and exports. So these suspicions are very strong. Some countries are worried that, does it mean that green conditionality will be imposed on aid that's going to be given to poor countries? So the lack of understanding, the lack of trust, the lack of a common idea of what green economy means at the international level has given rise to a big debate. And so, many of us who are following the processes of the discussion are saying that in principle, there's nothing wrong with the idea of a green economy. But if we want to talk about sustainability, let's not replace the more challenging, complex, but correct perspective of the three dimensions and how do we integrate. And I think now, today, we have a lot more awareness and knowledge. And I think one of the things that's been worked on here in Sweden in this in the resilience center here in this university, about resilience, about limits. And I think there are lots of new scientific knowledge concepts that can enrich sustainability. If we reduce it to a green economy, we waste time, we create more mistrust, and we may actually be substituting a more complex, holistic idea with a simpler idea. And that, I think, is the state of the discussion at the moment.